We are continuing lesson number 8, networking concepts. Children, computer network is a group of computer that are connected with each other, and we can communicate with one another, we can share our resources, we can share data, application programs with others. A computer network, children, can be categorized on the basis of size and purpose. There are different types of computer network available that depend upon number of computers and devices that are connected. And size of network can be expressed by geographical area they occupy and the number of computers that are a part of network. It means, children, the size of a network depends on the geographical area, also how many computers are the part of the network. A computer network mainly divided into four types of category: local area network, personal area network, metropolitan area network, and wide area network. First, we will discuss about PAN, children. PAN means personal area network. Personal area network is a network organized around an individual person. In personal area network, we can just connect the computer, mobile phones, peripheral devices like scanner, printer, etc. And children, personal area network is controlled by the individual person himself. For example, if we connect our mobile and our laptop with Wi-Fi, it is also a PAN, personal area network, and by this network we can just share our files between mobile and laptop or computer. Children, this type of network mostly found in building and managed by a single person. Now we will discuss some features of PAN. Children, PAN network are reliable, secure, and safe. Within 10 meters area, it is stable and reliable. Children, as PAN network is covered very small distance, so data security is very high and it is safe to transfer the data between devices. And within 10 meters area, we can easily, effectively share our data. And it is very easy to set up because it does not require extra space and wires for connectivity. We don't need advanced setup. It is a portable network. Portable means we can just move our device from one place to another place in a short distance, and till in that case also data will be shared. Next, children, we will discuss about local area network. A LAN is a group of computers and peripheral devices which are connected in a limited area, just like a school, laboratory, home, office building. In a school, in a computer lab, if computers are connected with each other, it is also an example of local area network. And local area network give the facility of sharing of resources like files, printers, and application softwares. Children, in a school building, if different departments are sharing a one printer, it is also an example of local area network. Mostly local area network use Ethernet cables for connectivity. The simplest type of local area network is connect computers and printer in home or office. We can use hub, network adapter card, and Ethernet cable for it. Children, LANs are cheaper as they are inexpensive because their setup is very cheap. We only need some inexpensive devices for it. Also, it provides high security of transmission of data. As I told you, local area network is set up in a building, so security of data is higher than the wide area network or metropolitan area network. And also, children, transformation rate of the data is very high in local area network because distance is very less. Also, the maintenance of local area networking is easy. Configuration of LAN is also very easy because the protocols that are required in local area network are already available in the operating system. Children, it covers the small geographical area than the MAN and WAN. Children, next we will discuss about the campus area network. Children, campus area network is a network of multiple interconnected LANs in a limited geographical area. A CAN is a smaller than the wide area network and a metropolitan area network. It is also known as a corporate area network. Children, sometimes universities set up their campus where libraries are there, hostel facilities are there, hospital facilities there, college building is there, and all these buildings and computers are connected in a setup. So that type of setup is known as a campus area network, where very small network LANs are connected with each other and forming a CAN. CAN use a wireless connection for connecting different departments or the computers of different buildings across a one organization. And children, it is also managed by a single organization. And children, in CAN, transfer speed is faster than the internet because it is covering a small area than internet. And also, it is very easy to share the files and resources with others on the network. Children, generally a CAN is managed by the campus IT team, and network administrator can monitor who is accessing the network and give the rights and permission to the persons to access the network. So it is easy to manage the campus area network than the wide area network and metropolitan area network. Next, children, we will discuss about the metropolitan area network. Metropolitan area network is a network that interconnects computer resources in a geographical area larger than the local area network but smaller than the wide area network. It covers entire city, small region. It is larger than LAN because it is joining many LANs together, and it can cover from 1 kilometer to many kilometers, children. Like computers of branch office and main office are connected with each other that are located in a one city. Children, implementation cost of MAN is less than the wide area network, and nowadays metropolitan area networks are using the fiber optic cables, so the data transmission speed is higher. Data can be transferred with the speed of 1000 Mbps. Next is, children, wide area network. A wide area network occupies a large area such as entire country or the entire world. Internet is a example of wide area network. Children, wide area network is a super network which connects many small networks all over the world. And in wide area networks, computers are connected with the public networks just like telephone system, and also computers can be connected through satellite leased lines. Wide area networks provide large geographical area, and we can connect the computers very easily that are located to different cities or different part of the world, and people can share the information. In wide area network, children, there is a risk of data loss, damage of data. Speed is also slow than the local area network and metropolitan area network. Also, installation cost of the WAN network is high because it needs routers, switches to connect the different networks. Thank you.